They're not rolling away. They're ruining the game.
Line out one by Whitelock. Penalty count, by the way, is three each in the opening 15 minutes. All Blacks looking to control in this area of the game. Keep things tight. Take on the Japanese up front. Try and out-muscle them. Number eight, Victor Vito, putting his back into it. The ball, though, is in the arms of Adam Thompson. Not now. It's Ellis to release the backs. Nonu, Terryava, and Kahui, spectacularly, acrobatically, scores New Zealand second.